looks most like a librarian? Scrooge kind of looks like a librarian.
Santa Claus.
I could just straight up be Snowman. If
Steve in a suit.
I wish they had the had like a Monsters Inc. Skin pack. Just be the.
That'd be awesome.
The one old lady. What's her name? Mike Wazowski.
Oh, I can't remember her name, but she's like, I know exactly what you're talking about, the slug lady.
She looks like a librarian.
Wait, are we talking about...
Oh, she totally does.
Are we talking about...
Monsters, Inc.
Monsters, Inc.?
Yeah, what's the girl's name?
I'm watching you,
Lebowski? No.
Yeah, Big
Lebowski.
Mike Lebowski.
Lebowski.
That's the right one.
I'm watching you, Big
I'm watching you, Lebowski.
Where's the money, shithead?
Put that rug back. We're so healthy.
Oh, shit.
Yo!
It's me.
What's
I'm
up?
I'm here.
What's up?
I'm here.
Oh, are you gonna join the world?
Yeah, I'm about to join it right now.
I bet. Yo, remember... remember the bull in class? He was playing, fucking Fortnite.
Uh-huh. I'm not gonna do that though.
Yeah, we should squad. We should do squads.
Yo, no, I'm about to fucking download.
We should get Sincere to play with us too.
Yeah, yo, I'm about to check if it works with Minecraft.
PE does support controls.
It does?
Yeah.
That's going right on my jam list right here. I'm about to download that right now.
I bet we finna... we can do... Oh, yeah, and you need Wi-Fi to do multiplayer. So, like...
We got Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
It's over. And I bought the real version, too, so...
It's Schmidt time.
It's Schmidt time.
Well, welcome to,
Dry Bones.
Bare Bones.
Oh, Bare Bones. Ah, fuck it. I can never remember. Good thing I'm not the owner.
Oh yeah.
What you finna do? What you finna do, Candy?
Is this the money for real in the game?
Nah.
What? Because potatoes are way less efficient than bread, and we also can use wheat for the cows. Alright, here we go. Eating stale blue Doritos. Alright, you ready? You ready? You ready?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, I hate that.
These are cheese balls.
Oh, bad. I have a friend named Savannah.
Ruben missed it.
Hmm?
You missed the most perfect ASMR session.
You know, I find it was extremely fucking weird. Like, those people
really
don't have lives.
Oh, how weird. Oh, how weird.
Like, don't you have anything better to do with your life? It seems like you're eating drywall.
Maybe I am, you don't know.
I actually started to think it was.
I'm not gonna lie.
Your parents can't afford to buy potato chips, so you just eat drywall. You don't know the difference. You don't have a chance.
I only eat chips if they're stale.
It's the supreme Kyle move, just to eat the drywall.
Say, wouldn't eating drywall and chips, stale chips, be the same thing?
Almost.
But you've eaten drywall. With or without the lead paint?
With or without the crust? Bro, do you eat your drywall with or without the crust? I gotta know.
I eat it with the serving tools that come behind the wall.
Bro, you ever eat your Pizza Hut pizza with the shell?
No,
not Pizza Hut.
You ever open your pizza and like the little white table in the middle, and there's like cockroaches just like eating the pizza on the table?
No, never.
Damn.
I would have to fire someone at my store if they did that. I mean, yeah, they got me trained up finally. Oh, I'm a manager at a Pizza Hut, just so you know.
Listen, if she's old enough to walk, she's old enough to...
Don't finish that.
For legal reasons, this... For legal reasons,
I cannot be a lawyer, but I know for sure you shouldn't finish that sentence. I know for your safety, but
if
the
she
safety
can,
of your
if she can use the... If she can put a... If she can fit a square in the square peg or whatever... Then she could fit this in her...
For the safety of you and your kin, stop right there.
If she could suck a pacifier, she could suck... stop.
Yeah, it's getting real far. No, I'm picking up. I'm scared.
I don't want to go to soccer practice anymore.
Someone whose heritage has a habit of cheating... kind of has a higher tendency to be a person to cheat.
Damn. All my exes.
No, dude, have you seen yourself?
Nah.
My
relationships were weird. Like, it never really...
Yeah, your aunt, your uncle, your stepbrother.
Verbal breakup.
Dude, that has to hurt.
Wait, who?
you're
me?
So ugly that gay women like you.
Oh, man.
That has to hurt, man. No one's supposed to know that. It's supposed to be my alone thing.
You're
fucking staring at me, aren't you?
Damn it. I double clicked by accident. I got in the bed, but I double clicked and then you got it. I have. Oh, last night I was eating stale Cheeto balls. I was doing ASMR. And Ruben loved it. He said he was sexually pleased by it. Yeah. He told me he was an aphrodisiac.
No. The only people that like almond drawers are the retarded and those who have no taste bud.
What are you talking about? It's alright, listen. It's the mixture of coconut and
that's
nut
the problem.
And chocolate. I just cracked with my teeth. Fuck up my teeth. I just hear like, ksh, like they're extra loud. Anyway, back to the ball clamps.
Jesus.
I'm gonna blowtorch a freaking cock ring and then just put it on. and then when I put it in, I slap it twice. And so, like, every time you put it in, it's just the ring burned into their fucking skin. And on
you
my skin.
You are ferocious. I'll think about it. I gotta finish my homework eventually. I have like 3. Beat that, punk. I ain't gonna friggin' lowest bet this shit. She wants it, she can have it. Do you even know how to use a conduit? You don't need it. It's only beneficial if you live underwater. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
That was by accident.
True.
Oh, crap.
Oh, you're a princess or queen. No, my controller, I smacked it while picking it up. I'm not.
He just hates you.
You know what? I'll build you a present. Alright, your present is finished. Nah, sometimes, I contacted my old brothers. My old potential brothers, they're like, you know what, I seen that egg, and I said, nah, I'ma slide out, and they just turned around. I thought I was the fastest, I was just the dumbest. I was the slowest.
Atlas. You're like a disapproving father. I'll give you two guesses.
They're stale cheese boils. They're extra hard.
Wait, you guys haven't, like, agreed to, like, run drug monies?
That one's chunky.
Ominous. Are you still in creative?
I am. I've always been in creative.
Hi, well, what are you doing?
I just fly around.
You gotta get an arrow in the face.
Oh, you want me to get my trident out? Yeah, fucking sell it now.
Not my attic. Oh god!
Oh no!
Damn you!
I crashed the game. My game crashed. I see both of you just dancing, and then you turn around, and it crashes.
That's funny, told you that would happen.
Just flying around. The only thing I'm good at is
squares.
Sucking dick.
Yeah, that too. I love that.
I was listening the whole day. I was not speaking on purpose, just for that moment.
I knew it.
Past 10 music is Zach Fox.
You're right.
Hey, you better praise God. I'm a shooting, that's on God. I ain't playing by my Lord and Savior. I'm on my job. If you ain't a Christian, I'ma stab you in the face. If it ain't about Jesus, I'ma hit you with this curve. Hell yeah, praise Jesus Christ, nigga. Free Palestine, free TK. It's the trap game. Abraham Lincoln, 416 bars ago. R.I.P. Betty White, she ain't dead before when she died, because I know it's coming up.
Oh my god. That part always gets me.
I ain't not gonna fuck on a real nigga. Yeah, I'm getting paid, still late on my pills, nigga. Yo, bitch at my crib, I just let her charge the iPhone. Ask me if these diamonds not, bitch, these are rhinestone. Armpit musty, Reebok's dusty. My show got canceled cause white folks don't trust me. Now I'm in the strip club with blue on the bottom of my shoe, nigga. That's how I'm due. Dang, I'm stealing money from these bitches. I'm here flicks year round like it's Christmas. I got a picture. I'm off a drug, my nut is delicious. I wanna get a whip and smash it in the way all businesses. Hey.
What the fuck am I listening to, yo?
Hey.
Turn your shit off.
Nigga, this is a lyrical genius.
Cause I got depression. I'ma avoid my taxes and I'ma get arrested.
I didn't recommend this song.
This song is amazing.
Yeah, 10 out of 10.
This song hurts my ears.
Dude, if you've got a mental illness, like, fucking turn up, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Like, whatever the fuck you got going on, dude, fucking, you're medicated, you're not medicated, dude. Like, seriously, fucking, bro, I put my dick in a bag of Doritos and made this nigga bitch suck the dust off the tip.
That was awesome. So,
how much can I get for this?
I'll be right back. My Mario is completely done.
Is that the value? Yeah. Guys, I cracked the code to the blacksmith.
No, you can't. You can't tell him.
Well, that was quick.
Wait! Turn around.
I don't see anything.
Don't look yet.
He built it like exactly over.
Turn around slowly.
Jesus Christ.
Turn around slowly.
What's
up, dude?
You're proud of this?
What do you think?
It's amazing. You did pretty good.
Thanks, dude.
He's the same color as his buttons.